Hello everyone, this is the Professional Scumbag here, back again in Fallout 4. As you can see, we've got ourselves a new outfit here. Some baller threads, I just say. Is that supposed to look like that? There's supposed to be a barbershop pole here, but there is not. In fact, not, it's just a swirly piece of metal. I don't know. Oh, there's a dead guy here. I don't know if you probably didn't see that. You probably didn't see it. But then this guy was like, "You need to shut up. What happened?"
"I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened."
"What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a synth. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up, thinking their own family might be replaced by machines. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay? Just go about your business like nothing happened. Better that way."
All right, boss. So yeah, that's what happened. So now, what are we doing? I don't know, it's been a while since I played this. I don't want to talk to freaking Piper, because Piper's a person. Brotherhood's, I don't care about them. Gotta find information about Sean! Sean!
Don't let down the home team, buy a sweater!
Buy a sweater! Buy a sweater. Buy a sweater. Buy a sweater. You'll be happy now. Buy a sweater.
Need a new Coca-Cola.
Need a new Coca-Cola?
Hey, Sheffield.
So thirsty. New Coca-Cola.
New Coca-Cola. There you go.
There you go.
Have one, you...
Ah, thank you.
Goddamn junkie. Happy birthday. Yeah. Open no distracting load with a godless ambition. I don't have a gun, but I have my fists. Feral ghoul activity is on the rise near Mash Pike Tunnel. They may not have much in the way of supplies, but they congregate near areas with good salvage. Plus, ridding the world of these monsters will bring a smile to your face. Keep what you kill, nor the reward given. That's how I feel about that. Wait. Wait a second, what? Hold on, no. Where'd it go? It's gone now. What happened? Oh.
Swatter, who needs a swatter?
Who needs a swatter? Yeah! Okay,
Don't be caught dead.
How did I do that? But what it said was like, the feral ghouls have supplies, and they congregate around stuff. But that doesn't make any sense. Because feral ghouls don't need things, they just eat people. And stuff. Ah, I found a car. I can't live in that car. I want to live in that car, but I can't. Okay. Totes.
You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, the railroad?
From my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the Freedom Trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Quest!
Full of it. That kind of talk is going to get you snatched up by the synths.
We've got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes,
okay.
Clip size, barrels.
A detective agency. Maybe they can help me.
Detectives.
You read the paper?
Are you Keanu Reeves?
No.
Okay.
Hiding among us.
I don't care about you. I'm going to Valentine. Oh god, I just realized that my name is also Valentine.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Hello, Ellie Perkins. How you doing? Put that on the floor.
His ties. Oh, Nick.
Why are his ties in... Why are his ties in the file folders?
The bills. Huh. Forget the bills.
Okay, that's where the bills should go. Can I just... I like this picture of a moose you've got. This moose...
The photograph.
He's comforting.
He never did photograph.
I love you, moose. Why are you photograph... Who has the time to photograph... In a goddamn post-apocalyptic world.
Detective secretary. I'll never find another job.
You'd be a fan picker-upper like me. That was helpful. Let me explore your house. There's nothing here. What do you want?
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... The detective... He's gone missing.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small matter of expenses.
Money, huh? I do have 125 caps in the old rainy day fund.
No. Alright.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
On a bus. I'll do it for you, Ellie Perkins. Do it for you. Do it real good for you. How you people do? What are you doing in my house?
I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
You heard me. Bum jams. Let's go. You like my raider armor? I have raider chest piece. Or not chest piece, but arms and legs. And then leather chest piece. And a stylish hat. Stylish hat. You put the whole ensemble back together.
Where it is. Something bad went down in the old museum of witchcraft up near Salem.
Witchcraft.
Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
Witchcraft. I went there for the witchcraft.
Scaver. Got plenty of ramen meat on the hooks.
Appears to be on the floor. Hey, I like your hair.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Ramen's fresh. Everything else, you're on your own.
You're welcome. Now you can kill everyone. I don't need that. I got my Wolverine. What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Your copy of the public. We expose the truth behind the Institute. You can't stop the press.
You can't stop the fire. We didn't start the fire. It's always... Shut up. The Synthetic Truth by Piper Wright. This is like a 12th grade... The 12th grade? No. Like a 4th grade writing assignment. Look at this. Why is this paper so terrible? Can't you find some good paper anywhere? Christ. Noodles. We all eat them. We all love them. And Diamond City's power noodles have supplied this sustenance for the past 15 years. But the stilted mechanical cadence of Takahashi's programmed Japanese to the fragrant steam they waft from each bowl to the scalding tang of each delicious mouthful. The ordering and eating noodles is but one of many shared human experiences. Or is it?
She brings us to noodles, specifically the noodles consumed by man, Mr. Mayor McDonough, last Wednesday night, in the same spot that Mr. Carter, the synth, went haywire and mercilessly killed several people after spending hours sharing an experience the people of Diamond City assumed was reserved for members of the human race. They were wrong. Are we? Oh my god, I hate Piper so much. She's such a hoe. She's just like, oh, Mayor McDonough, he's a bad guy because he wants me to not fearmonger on all these people. He doesn't want me to be a guy like Donald Trump and make everyone scared of everything. He's clearly evil, right? He must be bad. And you know what's bad? Synths. And synths are bad. So you know what we're going to do? You know what we're going to do? Even though my best friend, synths are okay in my book, I'm gonna call him a synth, because he eats noodles. That's literally her evidence. The guy sat in the same place, so they're both synths. I hate... hatred. Loading screens. Look at that reflection. Oof. So this is the first time we've... the second time, I suppose. But now we're going through Boston proper, where there's going to be a lot of stuff. Last time we had the old Diamond City guards to help us out. But this time we are a little bit on our own with just the old punchies. So let's just hope. Look out? What? Dogs! I help you. I missed.
Still in one piece.
High five. Oh, oh. I did bad. Just punched him. Okay, my thing is messing up horribly. So I'm just gonna see if I can fix it. Alright, that should have fixed everything. I hope. Hopefully it'll fix some stuff. I don't know though. Recording still could be a little choppy. I'm not sure. I don't like these noises I'm hearing. I'm hearing the noises of shooting. Get my claw out. Ready to brr people. Cause that's how you beat people up. You go brr. I don't like the fact that it's getting louder. I'm a fucking guy. I'll bash you. Oh. Friendly people. Thank you. I'm gonna take these guys' stuff. I hope you didn't want them, even though you are scavengers. So you probably would want these things. Bye. I see a young man walking down the street. I like that. You just go, ooh. Ooh. I don't like this, though. I don't like being on an open street, because someone's gonna be like, hey, look at that guy, let's murder him. Like, look at this. Blatant super mutant propaganda, I swear to God. You found an enemy? I don't like that. Oh, it's Trinity Tower! This place is very full of super mutants. Oh, they saw me! Let's go, dog! Dog, let's go. Let's go, dog. Let's not be in here, dog. I don't like this place. Dog, hold him off, dog. I believe in you. No. Oh, God. I am just a tiny bird. Tweet. Dog, how did you get over here and why are you dead in the trash pile? Whoa! Wanna go on a Charmander web quest with me? That's what I thought, bitch. Swan. Why does it say swan here? Ooh, treasure. I'm just going to, Alright, Boston Common. Cool. What a Schwanash boat. What is that moving? Whatever it is, I made it angry. I don't like where this is going. Grenades don't do much. Okay. Ha! 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 Oh, that ain't good! Oh no! This is gonna be harder than I thought. Because we need to kill this guy. We don't need to kill this guy, but for our punchy playthrough, we need to kill this guy. Because he drops a very good punchy weapon. Hold on, I have a plan. Wait, no. We get them all at once. Don't punch the landmines. That should be self-explanatory, Valentine Christ. Alright. Alright, Swan, let's go. Oh, he looks very intimidating right there. That didn't do jack. Be more on fire, please. I don't like you. A rock is about to hit me in the face. Ow. Ain't it gonna hit? I exploded myself. And also got hit by a giant thing. And lost half my body. This is going to be, quite an ordeal. Maybe I should just give in and use a gun, except I don't have skills with guns. Nor do I have any good guns. I just have a crossbow now. Because I picked up a crossbow off that raider. In fact, you know what? I think I might use a crossbow. Because it's not a gun. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Short crossbow. Alright, frag mine. This is a mod, by the way. Missed. Hit him in the face hole. Don't throw rocks at my dog. I hit a thing. Don't step on my dog. Sir, stop touching my dog like that. I don't like that. I don't like your depth charge feet. I don't like the fact that your health is not going down. Tank him, dog. Oh god, look at dog. Oh god, he just exploded all the landmines. I don't think he took any damage from them, though. Alright. I don't like this. Oh. Hold on, I have an idea. No. No, don't run into things, Valentine. Get your gun away. Put your gun away. There's something over here that could help. Ow. That could help us. Very mildly. That could still help us. How? I didn't mean how as in, like, how did that happen? I realized how that happened. I said how as in I was trying to say ow. Please activate. Please activate, sir. There's a giant monster coming after me. I can throw more things at you can- OH! He can throw things at me! He doesn't need to throw things at me, he can just hit me with a giant ass hammer. Oh! Robot, please! Robot, please help! Robot, help me, please! I hear gunfire, that might be helpful. I can run them into the raiders. Alright. Swan and the raiders was kill each other. Ha! Hey Raiders, I brought a friend for you. He's much more dangerous than I am. Raiders? No. Oh god. He's killed that Raider in one hit. Yeah, I'm going nowhere. This is safe. No caps, no entry. Okay, Tommy, sorry. Oh, he's coming this direction. Alright, I am out of everything I can throw. Oh, he's coming this direction. That didn't do much. I need a real gun. Hold on, I can just hide up here. Oh, did he just break cover? I didn't even know that was possible in this game. Why are you shooting at me? Godzilla's here! Oh yeah, he can break cover. I didn't know that's physically possible. Also, I'm out of stim packs. I knew that was very possible. Alright. Eat some blood. Bubblegum. Dog food, corn. Oh, super mutants! Oh, the super mutants are gonna be on his side. I would like to quit, please. Ow, that was my face. Alright. What other weapons do we have with ammo? Our fists. Stop it! John Cena! Doo-doo-doo-doo! Ha! Okay, whoever's doing that, stop. I like to not die. A pipe pistol. Great. Just grizzle. Hold on. The combat zone! I could get Kate, and Kate could help me, except I don't know if I could beat every single raider in the world. He's actually pretty low on health. Ow. I got cover, bitch. What you gonna do? I have no ammo, bitch. What am I gonna do? How do I do this? How do I beat him? Oh, there ain't shit I could do. Combat zone's just full of more bitches. Mutant hound. Oh no, the super mutants are coming. Okay. What can we do? What is the course of action here? I can't punch him. There's something in the world I can't punch. It's Swan. Bah. I'll face you and then run away from you. There's the bitch. Oh! You're not allowed. Hey, kill your buddies. Please, they have guns. I don't like where this is going. It's not a way I can slide. This is not a good fight. I'm running away from you. Come on over here. Come on where I can slam your jams. Alright, I'm slamming your jams. Punch. Punch. Dog, no! Dog, no! Oh, it did so much damage. Okay. Instead of fighting him head on, I think I'm gonna go get some supplies. And by that I mean guns. And ammo. From enemies that I can beat. And who are not terrifying giant monstrosities. Because as we saw, the combat zone is pretty close to here. If I can go to the combat zone, not only can I get someone who can shoot, I can also get things I can shoot. Ow, you scumbag. Whoa! Meow. Meh. Meh. Game, now is not the time to lag. Bitch, get out my lawn! Get off my lawn! Slamming! Ruin your day! Okay. Oh, here we go, combat zone. Let's murder everyone in here. including Kate. Ooh, we got a quest complete. A little quest. Game, are you okay? What did I do to you? I didn't mean to do it. What is happening in his head? Ooh, I wish I knew. I'm gonna look at my task manager for a second. See what happened. Ain't shit happening. Game is just having a giggle. There we go, we're fine. Rule breakers! Hey, you guys wanna help? Tommy's rule number one, no fighting outside the cage. Tommy's rule number two, no caps, no entry. Tommy's rule number three, no begging, no loitering. Punch you. I need a scalpel. I don't need no scalpel. What do you think? What are you taking for? Look at that fighting. A lot of people fight. Cool.
What the? He ain't supposed to be in.
What? I'm not supposed to. What do you mean I'm not supposed to be? I'm a paying customer, bitch. I'll wreck your day. Don't try to punch me. I'll punch you. Bitches. You got. Yes. Boom jams. Boom. 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 Get out of my house. Sons of bitches. Who's trying to light me on fire? Hopping over the bar. Punch you. I can't even see what I'm doing. Punch your head off. Punch dog. I sneak attack dog for 3x damage. Great. Stimpak myself. Ow, I'm on fire again. Just like last Tuesday. Don't walk me over the edge. You wanna go? What the? Quick!
Well, aren't you the dangerous one?
Oh, you're bloody dangerous, won't he? Welcome back, show. Well, boom, James. This one will have there. Let's wreck him, dog. I'm sorry I punched you and killed you, but that's fine. You'll regenerate soon. And you know what they say about Super Saiyans. Fuck this guy. You ain't scared yet. You're dead.
Trouble.
Is that piano? That's not a piano at all.
Anymore, at least.
Okay. I'm gonna need some water.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this.
You're not pretty. I'm pretty. Besides, I'm taking all your stuff. I think I might chicken out and just go with guns again. Cause I like guns.
And his name is John Cena!
Okay. Enough of that. Man, this would be a nice place if it weren't exploded.
Hey! You all done killing each other?
No. No, I'm not. I mean, I punched the crap out of dog earlier.
Show continue. You don't mean no harm.
I mean a large amount of harm, hence why I'm taking all of your ammo.
Look,
and guns and stuff.
Whoever's out there, we were rooting for you the whole time.
I mean, I did punch a lot more people than you ever did.
You finished tearing the place up now?
No.
So you want to talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just going to bash on my theater some more?
What if I decide to kill you, huh? You can't do anything then.
You finished tearing the place up now?
Tire iron is useless. Useless. You're all useless except for your stim pack. I like your stim pack.
So you wanna talk this out like civilized folk?
Money, cigars, fans. Hell yeah. Graduated cylinders? Why do you have that? I don't know. Not gonna ask. I'm not gonna ask you questions. What I'm going to do...
Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm.
Okay.
Why don't you come over here?
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
So you could have.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something?
Yeah.
Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Was still winning the fight, wasn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy.
Psycho does help, can I just say.
Of course, I suppose you ain't got to worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business.
Sorry, Christ.
I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior.
Embrace
they
me.
The friendliest bunch.
Give me a hug.
Those idiots entertained. At least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
I've seen better.
Me.
Like hell, yeah.
I'll punch you.
And while she's still armed and within closing distance, you are a brave one, aren't you?
So I mean, my predicament. I died multiple times fighting a giant mutant.
No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability.
And I'm
a
capital.
And to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight.
Do you have any guns?
Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
You ready to die?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
Bye, dog.
Don't look at me that way, you dirty little mole.
Don't talk to dog like that. Come on, Kate. Let's kick some ass. We're gonna die super hard, Kate. I hope you're ready. Have you made peace with your, god you worship? Nebuchadnezzar, god of being named Nebuchadnezzar. He's a king, wasn't he? Look at that booty.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
You should be looking too. You should help me find stuff. Because we're gonna need every single bullet we can get. Because we're going up against a giant ass monster. That giant ass monster is gonna tear us a new anus. And he's gonna be like, all over our freaking dingle butts, and then we're all gonna die. It's gonna be the best thing ever. Let's do this. Hey, pal, can you? No, I can't do that. No one can do that. Pre-war money, 23 and 13? Hell yes. Those are my favorite numbers of money. You two survive for now. Alright, let's do this, Kate. Let's kill some people. Let's do it! I teleported. We're gonna die, Kate. Kate, why are you jumping in there? Oh! Oh! Why is he coming directly for me? There you go, I'm dead. Alright. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
We're taking a big chance walking through the common.
I didn't want to have to do this. But it appears this is the only way. Chain. Let's do this, Swan.
I'm coming for you! Look out!
What's happening? I'm damaged. I'll destroy you. I'm never blue. Maybe I'll just go for it.
What purge?
We did it, boys. Wrecked. We did it, Kate. We destroyed the shit out of that dude. That was freaking boss. Let's go save Valentine. Let's go save me now. With my sweet ass robot. That's not where you go, Kate. That's not at all. It's not a, okay. Let's kill some people, Kate. Bah. So yeah, that's what happened. Ooh, buff out. That's what happened. I don't know how to feel about what happened. Alright. Figure after all of that, that's probably, ooh, this is a cool pose. It's probably enough for an episode. This episode's over. We broke everything. Everything's ruined. Kate, stop. That's not, Kate, we're being sneaky. There are people here probably. Oh my god, Kate, you are literally the worst. Show me your booty. I don't care about your booty. Christ. Okay. Getting awful close, Kate. I don't know how to feel about this. I barely know you. I just bought you. Alright. This is a professional scumbag. I'm saying goodbye.